who discovered allergies.
Then the sun, not so then.
Hey, Casa! I got you some flowers. Mm-hmm. A token of my appreciation for being such a good friend.
Oh, no!
What? How rude!
It's not like that. I don't mean to be rude. Achoo! I'm allergic to flowers.
Huh? How can someone be allergic to something so beautiful?
Achoo! Well, it's not actually the flowers, but their pollen that causes the allergy.
I'll take these flowers away from you. Don't want the pollen giving you an allergy. I wonder, who discovered allergies? Was it Louis Pasteur?
Let's find out. Louis Pasteur was one of the people who researched immunization in organisms. But the term allergy was coined by a pediatrician named Clemens von Perquet in 1906. While he was working on his research on the theory of allergy, he claimed that the immune system is reactive to certain things.
What kind of things?
Things like pollen on flowers or some foods. Sometimes people are allergic to shellfish like prawns and shrimps or even peanuts, sesame seed or milk. Even stress can cause an allergy. These are called allergens.
Whoa! Must remember to avoid stress. But why do we have allergies, Casa?
The body's immune system develops a defense mechanism to protect it against diseases. If there are germs or microbes in the body, the immune system produces antibodies to fight them.
Oh!
But sometimes the body's defense system has a reaction to allergens. It tries to block off allergens by producing immunoglobulin E or IgE, which attaches to cells called mast cells. This causes the release of various substances, including histamines. Sometimes the reactions can be very bad. Then we need to go to a doctor.
Wow! It's good to know our immune system works so hard.
Yes, as the famous Roman philosopher Lucretius said, what is food for some may be fierce poison for others.
Huh?
Forget it.